Number one, God created your gifts, so God knows how it is best used, so ask him for help. I think, you know, at times we make our walk with Christ so religious, so boring, when God is not at all. And if you find yourself, you know, doing a creative project and you need assistance, ask God. Literally, there is no better person on the planet to ask for assistance with creativity than God, who created the universe. Like, you can't even tell me everything that pertains to one of those stars in the sky. Like, you can't tell me all of its properties. You can't. You can't tell me all of the properties of oxygen. Like, obviously we can try and look at a molecular. I'm sure there's even more to oxygen that we don't even know, right? There is more to, like, even my skin, right, than any of us could ever really explain. And God created all of that. The detail, the excellence, the craftsmanship, the genius. Like, if there's anybody to ask, how do I improve in my creativity? What do I use my creativity for? It is God. He knows how to use your gifts. Second thing I'll say is this. Your gifts are most effective when used in line with the one who made them. Similar to the first point, right? Third point, and this is like an example. Now imagine a Hoover or a vacuum deciding that I am going to primarily suck up metal sharp objects. Now, you know what? The vacuum could do it. It's possible for the vacuum to hoover up sharp and metal objects, but it's not optimum. Firstly, the vacuum will get damaged after a while because the vacuum is using its abilities wrongly. And secondly, the manufacturer knows how the vacuum best functions for longevity, for efficiency, for impact. And that is not by hoovering up sharp metal objects, but it's by hoovering up dust, it's by hoovering up little wrappers, it's by hoovering up small, you know, bits of paper, hoovering up, you know, just dirt and like little particles of dirt. That is how a Hoover or a vacuum is best used. And so, you know, to the Unboxed, cool, and creative peeps that are watching this, I really want you to think today, how am I using my creativity? How am I using my gifts? How am I using my talents? Hey, if you're somebody who's into poetry, then I've got something just for you. With years of suffering, observations, and wisdom from the Spirit, I have authored a few poetry books to poetically persuade people to change their perceptions for the better. This book in particular is called Spring Bouquet from the Poetry in Seasons series. And this book is for anybody who wants to grow from their old mindsets. It is littered with kingdom principles and observations from the spring season of nature. I really do believe that God will speak to you. If you want a copy, head over to the link in the description or go over to Amazon.